Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 350. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 350 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. So divide it and we'll be having 2 1s are 2, 1 5 2 7s are 14, 1 0, 2 5s are 10. We'll be having 175. Now is this 175 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 5s are 15, 2 5 with 3, it is not divisible. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5. So divide it. 5 3s are 15, 2 5, 5 5s are 25. So we'll be having 35. Is 35 further divisible by 5? Yes, it is, because last digit is 5. So divide it and we'll be having 7. Now, is 7 divisible by 5? The answer is no, because 7 is itself a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 7. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 350 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 5 cross 5 cross 7, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 350. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.